ప్రశ్నించే ధైర్యం ఉన్న వాళ్ళకి సమాధానం చెప్పే ధైర్యం కూడా ఉంటుందని నేనైతే నమ్ముతున్నాను. ఆ నమ్మకంతో మిమ్మల్ని ఒకటి అడుగుతున్నాను, వైసీపీతో పొత్తు కోసం మీరు ప్రయత్నించారని ప్రత్యర్థులు చెప్తున్నారు. పవన్ కళ్యాణ్ జగన్ జగన్మోహన్ రెడ్డి గారిని భేటీ అయ్యారు కూడా మీ ప్రత్యర్థులే ఆరోపిస్తున్నారు, అది వాస్తవమా కాదా?
I don't want to do that. I'm tired of people being taken for granted. I don't want to do that. Unlike other political parties, have something behind and say something else in the front. I don't like it. So frankly to speak, we never had an understanding with YCP. In fact, I was the one who was quite vehemently, you know, criticizing YCP, so which way we'll align with them. In which way we'll join with them. Never happened. It is a figment of TDP leaders' imagination.
Sir, Renduela Pasumidlo, meer ontariga veltara, evarina alliance tho veltara?
No, we are going, sir, independently. We are going independently.
No, thank you.
Sir. No, no, I tell you, because when I'm saying South... No, it is. I understood. But let me tell you, it is of the interest of the country I'm saying. It is not to segregate the country, to keep the integrity of the country intact. It's not about to segregate the country. See, in Telangana, what we had faced for 10 years, a decade long, we treated as second-grade citizens for no fault of ours. It is our political class who did mistakes, but it is the people who had paid the price. And all the political classes, all they're equal, they're together. But here, leadership does not the requirements of South. The cultural understanding South is missing from the North Indian leadership. Every time you want us to do something, to run all the way to Delhi, it's going to be a difficult process. Unless they more understanding to or they have to bring a capital here, like Jammu and Kashmir, they have a summer capital, winter capital. I think central government should ponder, should think that they have to bring a capital here to South India also, which is needed, which is not by me, it is envisioned by me, Baba Sahib Ambedkar. I think we should, it's at high time to keep the country intact and to keep the integrity intact. I think it is needed. No, no, sir. Whatever the common, let us go for voting. That part I prefer not to say it right now, because if whatever happens, whatever the all the South Indians decide, it's away. The collective, that's what it should be. Not about. See, it is about, I think maybe everyone looks at the Purachitalu Ramjar path to, like, you know, we cannot take him as a role model. So what Ramjar had done before entering into films was, it will never be talked about, it will never be noticed. And all of us should understand, it is, Ramjar is an example, it's a very tough example to follow. So if anyone wants, mere becoming an actor cannot be a stepping stone for chief minister post. And you have to work your way out. And no matter, you might be a superstar, including myself, maybe I might be part of that area. That does not necessarily mean that it translates into a political key positioning. So you have to work your way out, no matter whoever they are. That's what we believe. And that's what I stand for. At least link.